Yo, 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 YouTubers, white0thunder is back, and we're playing Infamous Second Son. We just entered Seattle, Washington, we're going through our first new district. We're heading this direction, I suppose. Yeah, how about that? Up and at him, buddy.
No, 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 wait! I come in peace!
Do you? Well, unfortunately, it's gonna be a little...
Return to your homes immediately, or we will open fire!
Whoa!
Hey, what the hell, man? You're supposed to be protecting them from me!
What do you say we keep this at sea level?
Ay-yi-yi, my good sir.
Nelson, I got access to the Seattle Police Database. Turns out, the UP has eyes and ears everywhere.
Well, let's gouge out their eyes and slice off their ears.
All right, I've got you on my GPS. Not far from one of their mobile command centers. If you can shut that down, it'll limit their ability to track your movements.
Too much damage, too much damage.
Mobile command center, got it. So what exactly does one of those look like?
Well, it should be a large, heavily armored mobile unit with side ports and major communication gear on top.
Man, that feels good.
All right, I think I see it. Badass RV with lights and metal crap on top.
Okay, great. There should be vent panels along the sides. If you blow out enough of those, the core should overheat and be exposed.
Okay, blow out the panels. Got it.
I'm a bit busy. I'm not going to shit out, so... I wasn't really paying too much attention. Just gotta go in bold first. Don't you run from me. They lost track of me. Well, they did lose track of me. Come here. Whoa, somebody just...
Short and sweet.
Remember, locate the mobile command center and destroy it. Should make things a little easier.
Woo-hoo!
And these boys are running scared. Awesome, awesome. Run, little piggies, run! That's right, I'm coming to get you.
You're done.
Yes, come here. Run. Get out of here. Run, be free. Seriously, why are...
Find the main power core? It should be on top.
Alright. Oh, I'm getting lifts. Hold. Just keep bamming, bamming, bamming. Punch it. Love it. Kick it. Ooh. For a second, I was like, where's the fucking kaboom?
Huh, you must be backup.
Whoa, we got a big boy. Big boy with a big gun.
I think I prefer the smaller guys. They are really stepping up their game. Definitely prefer the smaller guys.
Ow, 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 ow! Motherfucker. Two upgrades. I guess they're down here. Alright, less smoke energy. Ow, bitch! Cocksucker. Call me up here, bitch. Where are you?
Hey, Delson, you know, I just realized, all the DUPs have concrete powers, right? So, hey, all you have to do is drain one of them and go home. If it doesn't work, it will mean you were wrong about that, huh? Then we can still go home.
Well, how about you, big fella?
Let's try it.
Oh,
nope.
Crap.
Of course it wouldn't be that easy.
Well,
gotta get the...
did it work?
No time to check, man. I got dupes coming at me from every direction.
Get the hell out of there.
Yeah, great advice.
Queen Anne side missions. Blast shot show up, man. Queen Anne respawn point unlocked. Fight the free Queen Anne. fight to free. Well, let's see about these. Drain more smoke energy. Shards.
All right, Reg, I hate to ask, but any of your besties in blue know anything about these core relays?
Yeah, well, apparently they've got them set up all over town. Seattle PD's been keeping an eye on them since tell them what they do.
But you can find out where they all are.
Sure. Like I said.
Good. I need you to send the locations to my phone.
What, so you can keep tapping them for more powers? No, forget it.
Wow. My own brother wants me to fight the ultra-mega bioterrorist of all time with less powers.
Look, I didn't say that.
Well, guess I shouldn't put it off then. Better go straight on to Augustine now and get it over with. Not sure what's gonna happen.
All right, I get it. Look, just stay away from Augustine and I'll send you the ones I know of.
Thanks, Reg. You're the best brother ever.
No, the I'm best sure. brother ever would have locked you in a closet back in Salmon Bay for the rest of your life.
Wow. Not sure a closet can hold a conduit for long, but I appreciate your wanting to lock me up.
I see somebody.
Shot. Okay, now I see him. Alright, so... Well, quick drain is always a good thing. Up and at him.
That hit the spot.
Alright, let's see. What does the map say? Okay, I can always get more of this shit later, so place waypoint. Oh, there's something behind me. Love more shards, gotta love more shards. Something in my eye. Okay. run, be free. Headshot. Boom, headshot. Shoot him in the face and... I'm guessing this is going to be... Druggy bliss. Alrighty. Whoa, hang on. Up and at him.
Do it, dude.
Not much reason for me to grab shards right now. So might as well continue on with the game.
Got your back, no
left. Ah, yeah.
Camera has been eliminated. Target is eliminated. I think you're stuck. Don't even, it's like the old lore, you're not explaining what these blast shards are. It's like, oh, you know what blast shards are, and it's like, well, what if I don't? Then what are you gonna do?
Reg, you should see this, man. The DUP's completely trashed this city. All the people
all
are walking hunched over and nervous looking.
Yeah, well, that's how martial law works. You control the city and the people by breaking them both down first.
Yeah, well, occupying armies suck.
You may want to keep that to yourself for now.
What the?
Up and at him. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. Run my fucking asses off. Run the fucking asses off.
Oh,
still shooting at me. Just like, come on, enough already. Honestly, why are they imprisoning these people? Do they think they're sympathizers or something? Either way. I feel like I want to destroy this, but there's a lot of people around. Out of the way, people. I mean it. Did I kill you? Sorry. Ow! That hurt. Oh, luckily I can drain this one. Alright, time to continue. Guessing I gotta go upstairs. So, upstairs I go!
Hey, Reg, those core relays we saw on the way here must have been cracked by all that destruction. This one's sealed up pretty tight.
I doubt the DUP is gonna let you borrow their keys. You're probably gonna have to break them open.
Oh, lucky I just happen to have some mad new breaking skills.
Drain this core! Get me new power!
Oh yeah! Oh yeah! Oh, this feels good! Oh!
Oh, we got our stomp.
Oh, this is gonna be awesome. Look out below!
And... Oh yeah!
Not bad, huh? Hey, you wanna see it again?
In good time. All right, where's the next area? Oh. All right, this is the closest area right here. I want to get some more power before I do anything like this.
I gotta tell you, man, I think at the rate I'm going with the powers thing, I'm like one, maybe two away from storming her castle.
Okay, why don't we slow down there, Hotshot? I mean, she just destroyed an entire concrete and steel bridge, you remember?
Right, so you're thinking one more's not gonna do it.
That's what I'm thinking.
Reg, man, you should see this place. It's completely deserted, no ferries going in or out, or...
Same thing at the airport and train station. Now that they got the bridge out, the DUP's got this town sealed tight.
You think the DUP does this to every town they get called to?
Apparently, that's what they say.
Why would people even put up with that?
Because when it comes down to it, most folks aren't willing to trade life for liberty or the pursuit of happiness.
That can't be it.
Well, that's kind of what happens. Booyah! That's the good shit! Ah, the bomb.
Oh, I feel good about this one.
Oh, no.
You know, secondhand smoke is bad for you.
Monkey is very bad for you, okay? Bomb is a little less explodey than the olden days. Nice try, dipshit. Get on the floor.
Jesus, man, how many DUP guys are in this city?
Yeah, well, luckily you have the advantage in numbers, my man.
How do you figure that?
Well, because one person can move around faster, lighter, quieter. Plus, it'll make them underestimate you. Not gonna know what hit him.
You wanna do me a favor and explain that to him so maybe they'll just give up?
Why? Spoil the surprise when it happens?
Good point. Tasty. They got checkpoints and cameras on just about every corner.
That's the benefit of having home field advantage.
Except this isn't their home field.
I'll try telling them that.
Well, some people like to think that.
Ooh, oh, more of that good shit. Oh, more of that good shit!
Missile barrage.
Okay, so that way's not an option. This better work.
You were saying?
It freaking worked! Reggie, I've used up all the core relays you sent, man. Come on, I need more!
No, man, that's all you get. The bioterrorist thing has you all worked up. Find some place to lay low and chill out for a while.
What is it with you and laying low? I'm fine. I'm great. Give me more.
No. Now, I'm working on a possible lead with a detective on the SPD, but we're not moving forward until I'm convinced your head's on straight.
Okay, okay, I'll lay low. Whatever the hell that means.
Yeah, what is laying low? All right, let's see here. Giant sulfur bomb. Alright. Cinder missiles. Oh, sulfur bomb. We need one more shard. Yeah, bombs aren't exploding anymore. Now you got missiles. Ah, now I'm really good guy. I am a guardian. One step closer to becoming a hero.
Delson, I've got some information on the DUP's communications network. Now, there's a central antenna so they can coordinate the movements of all the smaller districts.
Any idea where this central communication thing is?
Well, you did say you wanted to see it while you were here.
Shut up, Space Needle?
Space Needle.
Cool, Space Needle. So I guess I know where I'm headed then. I want to get all of the major abilities before I, you know. Wait a second here. This is a sign spinner. No. I guess some people don't like sign spinners.
Your friend at the DUP would like to remind you that we said that White House Tokyo
and White House Tokyo. Hmm. Do-do-do,
Steve. Get us out of here, please!
Ha! Getcha!
That was awesome! I'm definitely gonna need this one. But like I said, I want all of my so the gauntlet. Okay, Reg, I'm here and you were right. The needle's tricked out with all kinds of electrical crap and what looks like a bad aluminum siding job.
You're gonna have to get to the top of the needle.
It's a nice day. I'll just climb to the top.
Climb. No, no, no. Don't be crazy.
Hey, man, it's not crazy to be awesome. Hey, Reg, hypothetical, you know, theoretical, totally what-if question here, but what would be the explanation for how I might be able to draw the power from some conduits, say, oh, I don't know, Hank, and not others, like one of these dupe troopers?
Oh my god, so you did try earlier.
Hey, I'm not looking for an I told you so here, Reg. I'm just looking for an answer.
What the fuck? Yeah. Hello. We got one. Whoa.
The dupes had those things locked down.
Powers from a conduit who has them naturally? A prime conduit, like Hank, or hopefully Augustine. I mean, the DUP guys got all their weaker powers from Augustine, so maybe they can't pass them on, even to you.
Which so you're saying explain. We have to keep going. Read you loud and clear.
Don't push it. And next time, don't lie to me, okay? Trust your brother a little more than that, will you?
Yeah, the brother that thinks of me as a fucking conduit freak. Sure, gotcha.
Man, this stuff's even uglier from the inside. Looking forward to taking this stuff down.
Oh, hello?
Hey there. It's Betty.
Hey, Betty.
Who are you?
Betty Boo.
Oh, hi, Betty. I'm at the Space Needle.
Oh, I'll try back later then. Bring me a postcard.
Okay, if the gift shop's open. Bye, Betty.
Bye-bye, dear.
Oh,
aren't you a sight for sore eyes? This is more like it. I'm on the observation deck.
Don't let your guard down.
Hey, you know what they say about secondhand smoke?
It'll kill ya!
Yeah. Well, onward and upward.
Keep going. You're almost to the top.
Yeah. All right.
All right. Time to what gouge next? Out the eye of the needle. And that must be what holds it all together.
What the hell?
Whoa!
Oh, I haven't seen you before. Reg, man, they got a small army up here.
Good. They're in the right place.
Or that they really don't like other people playing with their stuff.
Oh, fuck. I'm getting hurt.
Come on, focus, Delson. Do you see any way to take down the communications?
Yeah, there's this anchor. Looks like it's holding all the antennas in place.
Oh, motherfucker.
Improvement. I don't think this is gonna cut it. Nothing bad ever came from getting new powers.
Oh, you're right there. All right.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, that's that good shit.
Oh, this is going to be epic! See? That wasn't so bad. There. Isn't that better? Goes away.
Bombs away. Batman.
Hello, Science Center District. I lost you. Do you read me? I'm getting nothing, sir. You? Nothing outside our immediate area.
Yeah, Reg. Let's go find us some prime conduits and get some new powers. We own the streets!
Take it easy. A few streets in the immediate vicinity, right? The DUP still owns the other 98%.
But we kicked them off the Space Needle, man!
You knocked out their comm center, okay? They may be deaf, but they're not dumb. Kicking the DUP
apparently they
out
can hear
Seattle
us, too.
Take time. We just got here.
You know what they say? The journey of 1,000 miles begins with a single kick-ass tag.
Who says that?
The Chinese people.
The Chinese? This looks nice.
Hey, Reg. You see it from down there?
Are you kidding? People
in Portland can see it.
I just wanna let the dupes know I'm here, man.
What the hell is that? That's not
hey,
one
bitch.
Of the three who escaped.
Maybe you should have believed him when you had the chance. Alright, cool.
That's cool. What's the symbol supposed to mean?
Not sure. The banner man got away with
the job. Delson,
right.
I've been asking around about the escaped bioterrorists.
Do you think I maybe need like a PR guy?
What the hell are you talking about?
People here are starting to call me the banner man, which A, is unbelievably lame.
Maybe not the best idea, you hanging around the Space Needle right now.
Well, I mean, why not Smoke-tastic Man or hell, just the Smoker?
Look.
Really?
I'll keep trying to get a lead on the escaped bioterrorists. Why don't you see if you can disrupt
the
other
smoker?
DUP
wow.
operations around there until I get back to you.
All right, and I'm gonna do that just as soon as I've built up my bomb. Man, the fan on my PlayStation 4 is just going to be right. I actually might have to buy myself a new one.
Catch!
Hey! Oh, there's one guy. Alright. The usual thing I like to do before I, throw down the proverbial gauntlet is I, build in my good karma, then I smack myself right dab in the middle of the thing, and then I, boom, blow it up. Running away. One more and...
Delson, I may have a lead on one of the bioterrorists who escaped from the bus crash.
Fine, lay it on me.
I'm still at the station. Not a great place to talk. I'll meet you at 4th and Vickers.
Before I go to the station, I got, I'm gonna blow up the DUP. Right smack dab in its center. Hey dipshits, I'm right here. Let's do this! Surrender before me. Stand no chance. Where's the other guy? Get there. Now where? How do I get up there? So let me up there, please. Thank you. Now, raise this up, and bam, 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 bam. Whew! Louie. All right. some more shards. Once again, just... you'd think that they would give a quick explanation on what the fuck these things are. You to know.
Peeping Tom.
Don't kill me! I am so ready to die!
Let's do a little bit of spray paint. Have some fun. Gnome run. Alright, move this to the side. And
a man, a plan, and an aerosol can.
Oh, he's running over those things.
It's that time.
I can shoot missiles from my hands!
And also brain power. That got me an atom bomb. Get ourselves a bit more upgraded before we go any further.
Yeah, that'll help.
Well, drain's the name of the game. Oh, Cinder Blast. Haven't done that yet. Okay.
Yeah, baby.
Yep. Gotta move. It's not a hedgehog up in this bitch. What? Where are you going? Oh. That was a good shot. Okay. Yep. Get you. And the dash set too. I definitely need to grab that. Secret agent mission. Well, I want to get all the upgrades before I do anything like that, so let's head further into it. We'll save that for the next episode. Whew, Nelly. You guys may not be able to feel it, but I'm going through a fucking heat wave. Give me your stuff. Another upgrade? Where's another upgrade? Oh, med healing. Oh yeah, that's definitely useful. Okay, get me the fuck out of here. We'll do these extra missions later. Get up on the ladder. God damn it. Get up on the fucking ladder. Get on the goddamn ladder. Alright. Oh, missed. Motherfucker. Give me your power.
Ah, there's the sauce.
Some of those give me a lunch money. I'll go the easy route. Look at your split. Don't make any sudden movements. vent. Give me a fucking vent. Hey! Assholes. Oh my god, he just took out his buddy. That's funny. Come here.
Sleep.
That was funny. He took out his own buddy. Alright. One more. Down you go. The drugs is a bust. Alright. Up and at him. Shots with these things. Awesome, awesome, awesome. Like, I thought all the shards were gone! I guess the biggest thing is that this game doesn't make any sense. It just expects you to know shit and nothing else. Alright, everybody, I'll end this episode right here. Hope you enjoyed it. Like, favorite, subscribe, and YouTubers, let me know you're out there. Love me or hate me. Just let me know you're out there.